Lindsay Velasco is taking a break from her daughter Taryn Bowman's bedside in the ICU to tell us her story.
This is my everything up there fighting in that bedroom. And I can't live in a world where she doesn't exist.
1 week ago, Bowman got in the car with her boyfriend, Sean Mai, and a friend. She was still in her scrubs from work.
I think she was the only one in the car wearing a seatbelt. The whole seat was ejected and thrown 75 feet up the street.
Survived barely. Velasco describes her injury, saying she's broken head to toe.
They think that what happened was the velocity and the energy of the impact caused her head to snap to the side so hard that it ripped her carotid artery. She had a massive stroke. The entire right side of her brain is dead tissue. She just turned 19 a month ago. With everything in front of her, she's worked so hard for. She was going to school full time. She was working full time. She was door dashing to make extra money to pay for everything by herself.
Mom says Bowman's boyfriend gave her a promise ring. Now she doesn't know if she even realizes he's gone.
Not only does she have these physical mountains to climb, but how do you do that without your person? How do you want to get better when you find out that the love of your life, your true love, is gone, that you made it and he didn't?
With an unthinkable battle before her, Bowman still fights, showing progress her mom didn't think could be possible. Mom now says it's on her to move mountains to be there for her girl.
I'll take care of her any way I can get her, but she's got to stay here with me.